Hello, everyone. I'm Haramaki Taro. こんにちは。This is a 3-minute movie to learn Japanese. The 35th time is studying Japanese. 13. It is a short time of 3 minutes, so you can remember it because it is a little content. Let's do it.It is review of last time, do you remember? As I say it in English, please translate it in Japanese. Number 1. This elevator goes up. このエレベーターは上に上がる。このエレベーターは上がる。Number 2. This elevatorGoes down. このエレベーターは下に下がる。このエレベーターは下がる。Number three. I rent a dryer. 私はドライヤーを借りる。私はドライヤーを借りる。How was it? Let's learn new words.Today, I will introduce verbs. For example, if I eat an apple, eat is verb. The explanation of the word to learn will alternate between Japanese and English. Number one, take a picture. It's 撮る撮る Number two, wear.is 着る着る Number three translate is 訳す訳す Let's say an example together Number one Please take a picture
写真を撮ってください写真を撮ってください。写真を撮ってください。
Number two. I wear 着物。
私は着物を着る。私は着物を着る。
Number three. I translate to English.
私は英語に訳す私は英語に訳す
Today all That's all today How was it? Please subscribe to my video So next time Bye bye